At least 9 people killed and 50 injured when roof of church in Mexico collapses during Sunday mass. The collapse occurred in the town of Jocotepec in the state of Jalisco. The cause of the collapse is not yet known. Rescue workers are still searching for survivors. President Andrés Manuel López Obrador has offered his condolences to the families of the victims. The church is a popular tourist destination and is known for its beautiful architecture.